This is WAG, 12B, and 25 kilovolts AC electric locomotive that was developed in 2017 by Alstom in technological collaboration with Indian Railways. W stands for broad gauge. A stands for alternating current, AC. G stands for goods traffic, and 12,000 horsepower. Friends, in this video, we will familiarize ourselves with exterior components of this loco. This locomotive is composed of two sections, Section 1 and Section 2. Section 1 and Section 2 are connected with a gangway and coupled with a drawbar in the underframe. Each section of the locomotive is equipped with a pantograph. High voltage equipment. And air conditioning, HVAC. The roof also includes air inlets for the E-blocks and exhaust of the machine room compartment ventilation. This locomotive cab exterior is equipped with cabin doors on each side of the cabin. You can see a partition door between the cabin and the machine room. It is also equipped with exterior lighting. Marker light RH. Marker light LH. Flasher light. Horn. Wipers assembly. And side view mirrors. This locomotive comes with a BOBO design bogey, having a 22.5 tons axle load that is upgradable to 25 tons. The structure of the locomotive underframe is equipped with the main transformer and the battery. Battery box. It is the first step to start the loco. We will come later. This is transformer. It is also equipped with coupling, side buffer, and cowcatcher. This electric loco would allow faster and safer movement of heavier freight trains, capable to haul approximately 6,000 tons at a top speed of 120 km/h. Friends, if you want to learn more about this loco, share your comment. Thank you. Let's grow up. Never stop learning.